Rich, what all have we got accomplished this morning?
Got my cylinders, slay cylinder mounted. I'm putting rubbers on, and they are hard to get on.
Well, if your rubber's hard to get on, that's not a bad thing.
Out of practice.
Yep. Well, out of practice, yes. All right, so that's coming along. We've got, we're working on this fuel neck for Francis, so we're about to get that cut. How we doing, Seth? Glad you're here.
That makes one of us.
Our propane ran out, our propani ran out, so we've got the space heater rocking and rolling this morning.
Nice.
Man, that is cool.
You're getting something else.
Well. What's going on, YouTube? Landon Huffman here, back with another video. It's Saturday and work day here at Huffman Racing. We're working on Gilbert, which is our car freshly back from the powder coaters. Be our primary late model stock this year. A lot of work to be done, but we're going to try to knock out some of it today. Rich is coming over, going to help with brake lines, and Seth and his dad Bubba are coming over as well. So going to try to knock out a lot today. I've still got some stuff to do on Francis to kind of finish it up, but I got a lot of stuff going on here, exciting stuff, but busy times at Huffman Racing. So thank you guys for clicking on today's upload. It's going to be a fun video, and I'm going to take you guys with us. I wanted to cut this and that saw.
Miter saw.
What?
It's a miter saw.
Chop saw.
Chop saw.
Chop saw. But Rich said that it would melt this. I've been overruled by the power band.
Power band.
This is why Rich is MVP, because I probably would have melted this whole thing and ruined it.
Don't hurry up in this.
Well, we just need to even it up.
Our other employee has arrived.
Great job, Rich.
Rich is giving class.
I am. He said he's tired of doing everything.
Yep.
Makes everybody's life easier when everybody can do everything. I disagree.
Good job, Seth.
See, look at that. Seth's first flare.
Mm.
Like a pro.
Boy, I wouldn't go that far.
Neck on this car.
Look at that.
Okay. Very nice.
Are you all the way in right there?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're
fucked. We can turn it how we need to. Story of my life is too short. Yeah. Now I got to take it all back apart. Back up and punt.
All right, we got another possession.
A little bit too long, then.
I mean, we probably could just cut it here.
Oh, what would you just drop?
How is that rubber?
Is that necessary?
Practicing.
Okay, we are, our clamps for the brake lines were too big, so me and Seth have to run to Conover Hardware and see if they have some clips so Rich will not get angry at us.
Rich needs fuel, too.
And Rich, what, you mean Sundrop?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got to get Rich Sundrop.
Here.
Huh? Oh, I got to get my wallet. Come up here and get me. What do we get to pick up tomorrow?
An engine.
We get a motor.
Get a motor. I'm not going. Landing gets to pick it
I'm
up.
I'm trying to talk Seth into going with me.
Seth, no.
I wanted to use his truck.
That is not. If Huffman Racing pays the payment, Huffman Racing can use it.
Well, that ain't totally fair.
It's more than fair. I work for free.
Well,
you don't get my truck for free, too.
You got a hoodie yesterday.
That is, yeah, well.
And a hat.
So, if anybody out there is wondering.
So, basically, you got paid
it,
like,
it basically equates to me making about a penny per hour for the past decade.
Big time stop here at Conover Hardware. We got some matte clear for our seats. And then we got some little clamps that Rich needed, but I'm afraid they might be a little too big. Hopefully he doesn't get upset. We gotta get Rich's Sundrop too, we can't forget. All right, we had to stop at the convenience store because I had to get Rich a Sundrop. And I got him some peanut butter crackers, but Seth ordered quesadillas from the convenience store. And I also went for, you know, I'm gonna see if we can win enough to buy our motor right here. We got some scorching hot sevens, two of them. Wish me luck. Well, boys, it's just not our lucky day, unfortunately. You'll have that in big time auto racing. Waiting on Seth.
What do we get, Seth?
Quesadilla.
From the Mexican?
I think it's called Taco Loco.
Oh, it looks fantastic. It
smells good, too.
Gas station Mexican food. Can't eat it.
Nope. Well, you can.
We do not have a functioning shitter at the shop, though.
So dig a hole.
It could be detrimental.
Her fuel neck and Francis is done. Rich got his crackers and sundrop. He almost fought me because he thought I didn't bring it.
Yeah.
And then I set it down right beside him.
I couldn't reach it. That is.
Good job, Seth.
Ray Klein School with Rich.
Seth's going to be a master technician. Huffman Racing.
Wouldn't go that far. He's shop foreman.
He's going to be master technician.
I shouldn't even be doing this. I need to be over there at that desk making orders.
Getting this stuff for Francis painted up, and I've got the bottom of the seat painted. I'm about to put clear on it.
Bye.
Seth, thank you for your help, sir.
Yeah, man.
I will see you in a little bit for games.
In a couple hours.
And biz.
Biz. Lots of biz.
Lots of Busch Light.
Yes.
Very nice. Flynn. Yeah. Come here.
Just been incognito for a little bit.
You've been incognito for 3 months.
3 months, my fucking ass. Why again? Last time I was over here, he was moving shit on the forklift.
Where'd you get that hat?
I bought this hat.
When?
When was that North Wilkesboro?
Oh, now they're our sponsor.
I know. So you're welcome.
Yeah. Shout out to SRI.
Thank you, SRI.
Yeah.
Appreciate the good stuff and the sign we got there. Pretty nice.
You gonna come back and drink beers later?
High possibility.
That's good. That's good. High possibility. That's a good number.
Plan on getting hammered.
All right. I'm down for that.
Like, so shit-faced where I might run around naked around here.
Well, we don't need that.
Or we might go jump in the pond butt naked.
Well, if you do that, I'll record it. I gotta take these small rotors off of these hubs for Francis and put these big rotors on that I robbed off Fido, because we got too much motor now, and them little sons of bitches right there ain't stopping. All right, we got our hub apart, our rotor off our hub. Now I'm gonna put this big bitch on here. I need a brake clean it up first though. Clean it a little bit. Seat turned out all right, Rich. Put some clear on it. What we gotta do here?
Gotta go rob Dave's truck parts. Rob's truck parts.
We ran out of brake line, so we're going up here to rob my dad's store of some more brake line.
It was about 3 foot too short.
Man, have you ever been too short?
Where in my life. Some brake line material.
Enough to make it work?
I hope so. Putting it together with truck parts now.
About 4:15 now, everybody's bounced out. Show you guys a little bit of what we got done, and then that'll be it for this video, but pretty solid day. So Rich got all of our brake lines ran here in the front. Obviously master cylinders are in, and ran our brake lines all the way down back through here to the back. So that all looks good. And then he ended up having some issues back here. He only got this left rear end, didn't get the right rear end. So we're gonna have to get that done. We've got some extra line over here, but that's a pretty big deal to knock that out, because now I can go ahead and work on getting my seat in and my interior stuff and start getting a game plan on that. And we'll have to start wiring as well. But that's coming along. A good chunk of that knocked out. I'm not no brake lines expert, so Rich knocked it out. He's phenomenal at all that good stuff. Over here on Francis, I've got the big rotors on both of our hubs now. And got our other spindles that came off of Fido, painted them up, got them on here, and then I got to get our brake brackets on. before we can put these hubs back. Same thing over here. Got the spindle off right now. I actually am painting it, hanging up out there. And then as you can see, we've got a bolt bin going right here. I had a whole bunch of assortment of bolts, so we dumped it out and been trying to sort through it. Also, our quarter window came in from SRI here, so we'll get that in. I'm not going to put it in until after I get my new belts in, Francis, as well. My seat is finished. Actually, I think I already showed you guys this, but we finished all the fuel cell area on Francis. Got my seat done right here. So it's looking nice, got it all cleared up, and then we mocked up our fuel cell stuff too, so that's coming along, and then we've got fuel line that we've got to run as well, but good progress today. I really appreciate you guys tuning into these shop videos, man. I know it's a little bit different from your normal race day vlog, and it may not be all as entertaining all the time, but I have a lot of fun with it. It gives us, you know, a reason to continue working whenever we get aggravated or frustrated, because we know we're able to record and you guys will enjoy it. So thank you guys for all the support. As always, I really appreciate it. Channel's growing. We're almost to 15K. If you haven't already, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. So thanks again, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. I'm out. Peace.